long time ago, a young woman named Mary lived in a village called Nazareth. One day, an angel appeared to her.
Mary, you are blessed by God, and your birth is son named Jesus.
I happily serve the Lord, and His will be done.
Mary married a man named Joseph, who was a carpenter. One day, Joseph had to go to a town called Bethlehem to pay his taxes. Mary went with him on the long, hard journey, even though it was almost time for her to give birth to her baby.
What do you want?
Please help us. My wife is about to have a baby. We need a place to stay.
There are no reflections, no wings. There are no reflections, no wings, but it's their animals.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Joseph led Mary to the stable where she gave birth to a baby boy.
Thank you.
during the night, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and they were afraid.
Go away, I'm afraid of you.
Don't be afraid, I bring you good news. A child is born today in Bethlehem, a city who is Christ the Lord. You'll find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in an angel.
The sky filled with angels saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men.
Look in the sky, angels.
We want to encourage you to sing with us on this song, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Silent night.
Soon the three wise men arrived in Bethlehem.
Where is the baby who is the king of the Jews?
We have been following the star in the east.
We want to give him gifts and worship him.
I have brought the baby myrrh.
We'd like for you to join in with us to sing the last two songs today. The first Noel is the first one.
Thank you.
Can they do a great job this morning? Job. Let's give them one more hand.